Hi, this is Meredith with the Perot Museum of Nature and Science. Have you ever wondered how ballerinas are able to stand on their toes, or how some people in your yoga class are able to do headstands? Well, it's mainly to do with their body's center of mass, or more specifically, them knowing how to find it and how to make it work for them. Once you're able to find your body's center of mass and practice using it, you'll be well on your way to balancing as well as them.
Here's a simple way for you to get a sense of where your body's center of mass is. Try standing against a wall with your back and heels touching it. Now bend forward. There's a point at which you won't be able to go any farther, even if you're super flexible. That's because for most people, your center of mass is just below your belly button. When standing, that point is above your feet, but when you lean forward, you are shifting that center point in front of your feet, and you lose your balance. Now try the same thing away from the wall. You can probably go farther without falling forward now. That's because without the wall to stop them, your hips are able to shift backward to compensate for some of your weight moving forward, keeping your center of mass over your feet.
The same thing applies to being on point or even upside down. So long as you keep your center of mass in the correct position, you should be able to balance. It takes practice, but now that you know how to feel where your center of mass is, it'll be easier to make it work for you rather than against you.